Hello from Electronica. I'm Jürgen Hübner of AspenCore. I'm at booth of CSTAR at the moment. I'm together with Monica Lin. Hi, Monica.
Hi.
So, who is CSTAR? What is CSTAR doing?
Oh, CSTAR is from Taiwan, and we are doing cable assembly for collateral cable and wire harness, FFC, sort of that. Yeah.
Yeah. How big is the company?
Oh, maybe 300 people, and we have factory in Foshan City at China.
Okay, yeah. And what is your product range? What is your are your main products?
Main products just for cables, and that cables are used in LCD display and computer, digital camera, pulse, projector, something. Yeah. Yeah.
So these cables are for general purpose only, or also for special ruggedness and things like that?
Yeah, for special.
More for specials than
yeah.
Just... So you are addressing any specific vertical markets?
Yeah.
Which ones?
Which one? Europe market? Yeah.
Yeah. And you're here in Europe in at the Electronica. So what is the main purpose for being here? What is your main, the main goals you want to achieve with your presence over here?
Yeah, for more Europe customers or America customer. Yes, we don't want to always be in Asia. Yeah, so we come here. Yeah.
So you want to expand out of Asia, and you're doing this with your own sales organization, or are you working with distributors and representatives over here?
Yeah, and we look for cooperations for another country, maybe in Europe or America.
So you're looking for distributors actively now.
Yeah.
So if distributors watch this video, they can contact you.
Yeah. Yes. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, sure.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Yeah, thank you.